Hey everybody, this is Jeffrey here in Austin, Texas. I just come out of Goodwill
right there.
And I bought me some Christmas socks. Two something with tax. $2.19 and two something, I think, with tax. I had some like this a couple of years ago, maybe last year. I think they messed up on me or something. Anyway, I look forward to wearing them, sporting them again. Wow, look at the beautiful sky, y'all. The beams, I like seeing that. Maybe I ought to take a picture of that also. God's creation. The heavens declare the glory of God. Over there, the tower crane, they building a new HEB. I heard it's gonna be three stories. Let me get out of this parking lot so I won't be getting people's cars and people in general. But this is a complex. I don't know the name of it, but they got some businesses here. Ooh, that still looks good. I'm gonna have to get a picture of that. In the background is Step Into Christmas by Elton John from 1974. The great Elton John. I wonder if this two ways. I think it is. Yeah. As somebody told me, when you're driving, ooh, look at it, it's looking better and better every time I look at it. It's always to the right. You leave always, you go stay on the right side. And car rules applies to, I guess like I said, bicyclists of people on a bike. My upper shoulder and neck, woo! Got a lot of exercise there. I've been riding the bike a lot, so I feel a little ache, but I hope it don't. Overall, I hope it, when I get back in, I hope it ain't better. I hope it ain't worse than it normally is. Let me get a picture of this beams before they go away. Look like they're trying to go away. This camcorder take a picture too, but I want to do it with my phone because I gotta. Am I interfering with the video? Oh, it looks like they're gone. The beans gone. Look like they're gone. Okay, that's okay. They might come out again. I don't plan to copyright this song. I'm just gonna lip sync it and act it out. Merry Christmas morning, all. There's no place I'd rather be. That's a chase. Oh, I thought it was something there. Oh, it probably used to be. One of them deals you get borrow money from. Okay, now I gotta find me somewhere to lip sync this song. I might have to go down this corner down here. The corner is Oltorf, so they're building a new HEB right there. It used to be a HEB there, but it was one story. I heard it's gonna be three stories. I'm out on errands, right behind me, about 7-8 blocks, is P. Terry's. That's where I went to eat. Well, I sit on a sidewalk and in my little fold-out chair and ate a burger. It's good. So, post signs usually have the name of the area. I mean the shopping complex. To my knowledge, I don't see that on that, but it's telling y'all what's there. Stay up in Austin, this bike. Really, y'all, look at that. This is the bike part. That's the wrong part where I'm going. We're gonna be big, big HP. Okay, now let me situate here. I don't think nobody gonna, too many people gonna come from that way. Let me situate here. I got a situation where I won't be in the way of people wanting to cross. I think I'm good. I'm thinking about riding my bike all the way down to town. Oh, I forgot to get the billies a while ago downtown when I was over there in that parking lot. But I can get a few. This Sony camcorder has got a good zoom. Not too many people use camcorders. They use their phone to do videos and stuff. But I have to have a camcorder. Because my phone is not gonna play on Bluetooth, the speaker, and play the music also. Somebody said they got a phone that would do that. I doubt it. You know, all phones, the Bluetooth situation is the same. I doubt that. If they do, I'm wrong, but I doubt it. Step into Christmas with me. Oh, I like how I got those Christmas lights. I learned that red, blue, green, and yellow is Christmas lights, Christmas colors. And I got them. A friend of my friend gave me these. It might have been them. It was just one of them. Anyway, I'm using them both. One of them I had from last year. And I got that from Dollar Tree. Big old reef right there. See that big old reef. I wanted to get a smaller one, but now I'm glad I got that. Hey, I'm supporting a big one now. It can be seen. Not to be seen because I'm conceited or trying to impress somebody, but my spirit can be seen. My Christmas spirit can be seen. I missed several Christmases in prison, 32 years. So I got out after 32 years and the Christmas was a calm means I stayed 31 Christmases, though I stayed 32 years. But I got out on March the 10th, 2008, before that Christmas, 2008. So that's 31 Christmases in prison and a bunch of other holidays. And I'm so glad I'm free. Thank God for that. Anyway, I got some purple gloves for a change. Look at that. I love it. And I like my outfit. Okay, let me see. Not too long ago, I bought this scarf from a thrift store. That was a Thriftland. So it's Christmas. Decorating my door. It's not that much so far, but maybe I'll not overdo it. But I like the way it looks so far. Maybe I can show the picture. Go to this picture right quick. I'm doing everything but lip syncing the song. But I like the update before I lip sync. my dough, y'all. Ooh, I don't know if y'all can see it. Well, it look like the sun is obscuring it, but I can see it. The top card, Charlie Brown and Company. That was a nice card. I think I got it last year from a friend. That's a good card. I had it on my door last year. The big one in the middle is just a foul. That can stay up there for all time, year long. Them pictures to the left and right there, that's Garden Terrace outside my window in 2011. It snowed a little bit, not much, but a little bit. I plan to make a photo collage and put that on it. Wow, the tower crane is up there. Okay, hope everybody doing all right. Hope everybody having a great Christmas spirit. Toon Squad, I think. I think this is Toon Squad character. Bobblehead I've been having 2 years now. So I guess HEB gonna claim all that. It used to be a shopping complex. That's the word I was trying to think of a while ago when I was saying that sign don't seem to have the name of the shopping complex. And Family Thrift used to be over there. I used to go to a lot. Right on the other side of Radio Shack. Okay. What else I want to say? I'm on my to-do list. Oh, I bought this in the Salvation Army store. And I bought it just in time because when I got my drink from Pete Terrace, which was a Dr. Pepper with that ice, I was able to put it in there. I still ain't throwed away my trash. That is. I don't want to litter, but I got it right there. That's my ice cooler. Ice cooler. Okay. Let me go to Wikipedia a little bit about Elton John. I guess I can get these people a little entertainment on this corner. Christmas spirit entertainment. But then I do this for fun anyway. Then on my gospel songs, I do it for God's glory. Elton John been around a long time, I think since the 60s. So he was putting stuff out in the early 70s. Elton John, Wikipedia. Elton John, Wikipedia. Sir Elton Hercules John. All this is capitalized right here. CHCBE is a British singer, pianist, and composer. Commonly nicknamed the Rocket Man after his 1972 hit single of the same. Let me hit the blue so it can continue. Wow, I was a teenager, maybe 14 or 15 then, 72. Okay, after his name, same name, John, has led a, wait. Let me start that over. Commonly nicknamed the Rocket Man after his 1972 hit single of the same name, John has led a commercially successful career as a solo artist since the 1970s. having released 31 albums since 1969, collaborating with lyricist Bernie Taupin since 1967. Wow, I was 11, 12 then. John is acclaimed by critics and musicians, particularly for his work during the 1970s and his lasting impact on the music industry. John's music and showmanship have had a significant impact on popular music. His songwriting partnership with Taupin is one of the most successful in history. Okay, if I was to pick a favorite song by him, it would be his 1979 hit, Mama Can't Buy You Love. I like the beat in it. Okay, he's 75, born March the 25th, 1947. Pioneer, it might be not a short eye. It might be a short eye. Pioneer, Middlesex, England. Okay. Okay, occupation, singer, pianist, composer. Years active, 1962 to the present. His genres or type of music, rock, pop rock, glam rock, soft rock. Instruments, vocals, piano, keyboards, and so on. Oh, Wikipedia tell everything. Google and Wikipedia tell you everything. No. He's inviting people into his Christmas in his way. And it's a great song, you know. I believe I still have my signs to this song, but I can act it out satisfactorily, you know. When I close my stories, I got rid of a lot of signs, you know, because I was doing gospel songs. But I believe I kept all my Christmas songs. You know, Christmas is about Christ, you know. And it's about about sharing love and sharing so forth. Got to let these legs down. Forever and ever. This is a unique Christmas song. You know? And it ain't too many Christmas songs like this with this type of beat and this type of uniqueness. And I like most Christmas songs, you know. I wanted to do a Almost Christmas time, but I chose this one. I've been having that on replay. And I did two videos with it, but I didn't like the way the videos in their entirety. So, Elton John on the lip sync and acting out the song got the flow now. Yeah. starting over. Another video complete, and still on errands, and I gotta figure out what I need to do the rest of the day. Thank God for another day of life. And I'm here at the corner of South Congress. South Congress and East Oltorf. That might be the only street that with that name in the whole world. Oltorf. It might be somewhere else. But I'm pretty sure East City had their own unique streets that are probably nowhere else. That thought never came to me. There's a 300 bus. I done rode it before, but it been years ago. I basically don't ride that one no more. Oh, it look like ATV gonna be claiming a lot of territory. They had over there, and they got this sign over there. Well, that's just indicating that you're coming up to ATV, I guess. All right, y'all. Peace. And everybody have a great day. Oh, we will find a way. I like the way Elton playing the piano in that song. All right, everybody, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and a happy life. Peace. Remember, Jesus is risen for the season.